Our sources place Reiner at the compound within the last 48 hours.
Reiner, that little bastard. What do they call him, the prophet? What do you make of this, Doctor?
Reiner is a menace, sir. The man has been instrumental in weaponizing chemicals, phosgene, mustard gas.
We believe he's also attempted to weaponize anthrax, cholera, and the bubonic plague. Beneath Trench 11 could be the Votan complex, rumored to be Reiner's base of operations.
If he has been developing something in there, we must go in and find out what.
Now, surely any evidence would have been removed during the retreat.
No, sir. When the German line fell 2 days ago, they did try to destroy the base, but they failed. They left with just the clothes on their backs.
Whatever they were working on is still there.